Dear Mr. Watsky, I've been thinking of taking out a print ad that just says Watsky, love me. Just a simple tri-word sentence ink plea. No, wait, my meters read that maybe creepy. Maybe you should just back off a little, please, Reed. Really, all I wanted to say is, you're elegant like a stegosaur, defined like a territory, calming like a bedtime story, hot like an alien's hot tub in a crater, deep like the voice and metaphorical resonance of Darth Vader, swag like a slayer, wait here. Godly like a prayer, swinging like a player, smooth like a soothsayer, plumed like a peacock, bazoomed like a Tomb Raider, sing a tune like a teapot. You build me up like Legos and you toast my mind like Egos, take me all the way to Dagobah, you hunt me down like Django, bruh. You're patient, passion, persistent, powerful, plucky, polite, pizzazz, dangerous, devious, witty, and brimming with might, fighting upstream, swimming upright, might even be chim-chim-chirooing all night. You won't be okay till you get the KO, then you can settle down to wipe the blood off your halo. If you come across a wheat field or an army, you're just gonna plow through. Take no seconds to breathe or heal any harm before rearing for round two. And all this nepotism's telling me to color complimentary, and really all the relishing is simply elementary. And all the glowing things that I could say, there really are no end to these, cause you're just human being, icy fresh, like Dentine with Isaac Lehman, a mind that beams like the smile on a tickled pink bone, at least broken free, roaming streets in Paris. You got a full range from hard to delicate, meet celibate just for the hell of it, a delicate to everything eloquent. You speak for the elegant and can speak to the elephants, standing eminent and doing quite swell there. Relevant to the point of prevalent with the hell of a stint and telling it the way it is in the language of the Fresh Prince of Bel Air. You're sweeping and honest and rad and thorough, keep it all natural, like Attenborough. You're moving and decadent like a Lindor truffle shuffle, friendly like a Hufflepuff though. Just keep heating up like some infinite hibachi, and your numbers keep adding up like 112 Fibonacci. Man, your shit's absurd. You train poultry in gymnastics just so you can be elaborate when you flip the bird. You got a face filled with complexities. I can see all the places where the rockets got caught in the trees and that you had to launch up your empty pockets like a flying trapeze. And I got the message that no matter how desperate the circumstance set is, I'm never supposed to give up on dreams. Cause when I run out of detergent and machines, I still got my dirty denim jeans. And really the point of all this pandering is just to say that I respect you. And I'm glad that you're a human being. And just to encourage you to keep doing what you're doing and loving what you love. Because goddamn does it fit you like a polydactyl hand fits a six-fingered glove.